Oh buddy boy, what's this? A question and answer video? Wow. Alright, let's get down to business. First question. Honestly, both are pretty tasty. Second question. I play a few games, yeah. I like Roblox, Wolf Quest, Minecraft, and basically any simulator games. I also enjoy Felix's Minecraft series. Third question. I'm in a relationship with Sim, so I'm pretty sure if I did that he would murder you. Fourth question. I am not black, I am white. I am whiter than Sans from the hit game Undertale made by Toby Fox. Watch your tongue, mortal. Fifth question. Yashitaka and Smania do not exist. Sixth question. Well, I like goats and cats, so I combine them both to create a weird hybrid of them. Seventh question. I first started out as a troll channel, then I got inspired by Kitty Dog Birdie Cook Paws and Rosley. My favorite color is lavender, and my favorite tuber? Well, that's a tough question. My two favorite tubers are Aimgid and Squizzy. Eighth question. Yes, I take showers, am not lovely peaches, I don't stink. Ninth question. Oh god, am in too many fandoms, I don't think I can count. I like gorillas, MLP, OKKO, Steven Universe, Killing Eve, My Hero Academia, Hunter x Hunter, The Promised Neverland, JoJo, Demon Slayer, the list goes on. 10th question. As of lately, I've been trying to avoid being around toxic friends who are negatively impacting my mental health. However, it's quite hard to escape from people's toxicity when I can't tell if they're being fake or not. 11th question. Honestly, though I don't mind both, I prefer Wiener. 12th question. Birdie inspired me to start animation back when they were somewhat of a decent human being. 13th question. I'm doing alright, though there's been some things I'm struggling with, like my mentality, especially since I'm bipolar as fuck. The only thing I ask of my fans is to be kind and understanding, and stop harassing me about dumb drama. 14th question. My server is chaotic, I know. But so am I as a person. Therefore, I let it happen. I simply do not care, as long as my server members are safe and not starting drama, it's all good with me. 15th question. I'm really tall. I'm 5 feet, 10 inches tall. Suck my nuts, midgets. Originally, I was going to put in more questions and answer them, but I don't exactly have enough time to. Sorry. Hope you enjoyed or at least learned a few things about me.